to them.
So don't act like you know what you're talking about then.
They're talking shit to me, I'm saying.
Because you don't know what you're talking about.
I said I didn't know what you're talking about.
Then why are they arguing with you?
It doesn't matter. That's what we're trying to tell you.
You don't disrespect the fucking cadence, bro. What the fuck? Better get the fuck out of here.
Brother, I'm 18 years old. And I'm fighting these little kids, alright?
Dude, it matters. It's a different trick.
We ride cars, we do cool shit.
Alright then, so don't talk about skateboard tricks.
I rode when I was a kid.
You didn't have your bike here?
No, I didn't.
So then why are you here?
Why'd you here?
Why the fuck are you here? Why are you fucking around then? Skatepark, you call a no-slide, lip-slide, dude, you're gonna get called
like
out.
It's like a 360 and a 180 on a bike. They're the same move, but they're different.
Go ride your car.
Just got whacked.
We're the foos. This was on a sequin.
Oh, fucking missed it, dude. You gotta do it again.
You gonna fucking slap me with that or something?
Get out of here.
What?
What?
Get out of here, bro.
Bro, I lived here my whole life.
So I had a skateboard park with no fucking
don't fuck
skateboard.
Around. I got like 20 people out here to come out here, bro.
Then why aren't they here?
You're on acid, dude.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get all butthurt about it. So ride your car. Yeah, I wouldn't be talking shit about you, bro.
We're not. You can't hear that shit, dude.
I'm not talking shit.
Just one guys. Walkers?
Posers.
I'm saying no sliding in 14.
Talking shit to 14-year-old kids isn't cool. Yes, you were. You're threatening to fight little fucking kids, dude.
That's why I'm not talking anything. You need to step back.
Yeah, you were.
Step back.
You're going on YouTube.
I'm a fucking retard. I pissed me off.
He's like, oh, I've been smoking that fucking Skonte since I was a boy.
He's on a sick one.
He's so fucking skinny.
God damn, he lost his shirt.
He looks like an Ethiopian fucking stepchild.
For 5 cents a day, you can help this meth head get the Skonte he needs.